high-profile death row inmate asking for his clemency hearing to be thrown out because he says the tied vote was unfair.
The Oklahoma Pardon and Parole Board voted 2-2 against clemency for convicted killer Richard Glossip. A majority vote is needed. However, the fifth board member did not show up. Glossip is set to be executed less than 3 weeks before his execution.